I'm thrilled to be here celebrating the unveiling of the Gooder Community Market at iVillage, right here in this part of town in Atlanta. Today marks an incredible milestone in this city's journey towards a more equitable and nourished Atlanta. As I look around, as I said earlier, and see who's represented here today, I am reminded of how important partnerships are to communities. As we have Reverend Sean Smith here, who's a minister, and I know there may be some other ministers of New Horizon Baptist Church, which is literally on the other side of the tracks here, that I'm a member of. I'm a deacon now, so praise the Lord. All right. Community partners like Terry Lee of Atlanta Housing. Atlanta really is a group project. And the iVillage at MLK is proof of that. I was here for the grand opening of the iVillage when I was a city council member and a board member of Invest Atlanta. At the time, Mayor Reed was the mayor, and Councilwoman Boone was right here as our constituent services manager, and now Greg Clay serves in that position. It's a round track we live on. It's a moving, as we continue to move forward. Invest Atlanta had the knowledge and tools to make it happen then, and the Westside entrepreneurs were really, really ready to manifest their dreams. And that's how it all started. But today, it continues to evolve. We discard more food in America than any other country in the world. We discard more food in America than any other country in the world. Jasmine Crowe Houston, my friend, somebody I've been with for a long time, doing great work in the city of Atlanta, so innovative. She saw an innovative way to turn that not just into a business, but a business that could do well while doing good. And today is just another step in Gooder's intent to strengthen communities one family at a time. That's why I'm so happy to be here to launch the Gooder Community Market. It is impossible to overstate the importance of this community market. This is so much more than groceries, although we need them on this side of town. Amen, everybody? It could possibly be a lifeline for families who will be able to rely on services that can be provided here. This is the power of partnerships, of innovation and compassion all coming together to address the critical need and to address the food insecurities that we have in this community. Today is proof of the good that comes when we are able to work together to transform underutilized spaces into thriving community spaces. And so there are a lot of others that you'll be able to hear from today. Many of them have had a hand in making this project come to be. And they can give you specifics of their input on this project. But what I want to say, though, to you is, as we celebrate this community market by Gooder, let us not forget that there are still challenges out there. We must continue the work to bring greater access to fresh and nutritious food to all of Atlanta's communities. So today marks an incredible achievement. Let's let it become a model for how we can create positive change across the city and build a healthier, more nourished, and stronger Atlanta. So thank you.
I am grateful for your presence today and excited about the efforts that have led to this day. We are full. I see a dent being made in the fight against hunger. I see people's needs becoming a priority. I see people's needs becoming a priority. Thank you to our great mayor who has delivered over and over and over and over among this corridor. Those of you who know me understand my passion for the undeserved. I want to see hunger addressed once and for all so that it becomes a thing of the past. Basic needs should not be seen as a luxury. Basic needs are about survival. We know that food insecurity is real, and we understand its impact on hardworking families across the country. This Gooder Community Market at the iVillage is right on time. Say right on time.
Right on time.
Residents will be able to go shopping and pick up fresh fruit, vegetables, and other staples that the body needs to function optimally. When nutritional needs are met, adults can perform well on their jobs, children can excel in school, and seniors can enjoy more active and productive golden years. We sincerely hope this type of collective effort become so infectious across this nation that no one ever goes to bed hungry. Thank you for letting us witness this amazing day.
Gooder's mission has always been to ensure that fresh, nutritious, and accessible food was available to all, regardless of financial circumstances or where you live. I believe that your zip code should not ever determine your life expectancy. But we know that that is true. If you do not have access to food, that is the number one social determinant of health. So this is very, very important. Our grocery stores, which I want to say this is 25.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes. And this is the first ever that we have available to the community. Most of our grocery stores live inside of schools and senior facilities, so this is really important. These stand as a testament to this commitment. And we are offering a dignified shopping experience without the burden of a price tag to all we serve. So over the next 2 years, we are going to serve over 600 families. They will get to shop for free every single month right here at iVillage. And we are bringing fresh food access, health, and financial resources to this community. Can we give it up for that?
One.